of this relationship. Can you imagine if heaven thinks about our relationships? Hallelujah. You see, when an angel Gabriel comes down to Joseph, just as he did to Mary, it is when heaven meets earth. Wouldn't it be amazing when we pray in the Lord's Prayer that let your will be done on earth as it is done in heaven? So, when heaven meets earth, then we hear the voice of God speaking it unto us. Hallelujah. Now, let's look at what was going on in Joseph's mind in verse number 19. Now, when Joseph, knowing that he had not been intimate with Mary, and he sees a tummy getting bigger, what is he thinking in his mind? Oh, she's cheating. Or she has cheated. Now, if she has cheated, then I'm not the father. Because I know I'm being faithful. I have not touched her. How come she comes around with a big tongue? But now, being a just man, as the Bible says, being a righteous man, how do we become righteous? We become righteous by faith. How do we become a just people? We become just when we have faith in God. Hallelujah. It's not what we do, it's what Jesus has done. That's how we become justified. We become in the right standing with God as when we put our faith in God. Now, when the Bible describes Joseph, now this describes Joseph. This describes his inner person. This is telling us about his convictions as a godly man, as a man of God, as someone who seeks the face of God. He says he was a just man. He knew how he has behaved. He knew how he has contained himself, waiting to be married to this lady. Now this lady, boom, shows up with a big tongue.